right here, and this is from Lazy Creative. It's a little thank you quote thing. If you have an idea that you generally think is great, don't let some idiot talk you out of it. Quote by Stanley. This is her little thank you card thing. So basically, thank you so much for buying something from my little corner of the internet. It honestly means the world to me that you are helping make my dreams a reality. Tag me in your photos on Lazy Creative with the underscore at the end and lazycreative.co.uk. That's the website. Oh, that's nice. Washi tape. These are the from the Constellation Kickstarter. And I'm just going to put this washi tape in the washi tape book. Yeah, that has other washi tapes I've collected from packaging. Just like a little slight preview of let's see, one of the other washi tape. For instance, this one. This is the spell movements washi tape there. Anyway, moving on, we shall get down to looking at this. Okay, first up we got the freebie pin, which is little mini snake constellation. That's pretty cute. Next up we've got the Hermione Granger one with the book. Oh, that was pretty neat. We have the Ring is Looping with Mooney on the inside. Then we've got Luna Lovegood with a dirigible plum, I think it is. Or it's a radish. We'll just move the box. Place is where you can see it. Okay, so we got two pins left. Weasley twins. And last but not least, we just move down over here. Last but not least, we have my favorite male character, which is Severus Snape with his dope Patronus on the inside. That is all the pins. Hey, lovely. I don't really have very many Remus or Hermione related pins, so that goes nicely. And coincidentally, for the Weasley twins, it will fit on very lovely on my Weasley mini board that I have. I'll do pictures and stuff at the very end so you can see it all in better detail. So let me just show you. Back, I think, should have. Yep. Well, this one is particularly tiny, but it does have a laser creative logo on the back there. Similar with every other one. You can tell this is going. Should I make this a thumbnail picture? Anyway. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Maybe don't put notifications. Oh, for now.